Modified Stillman brushing technique. In modified Stillman brushing technique, the bristles are angled at 45 degrees towards the gum line. The bristles should be half on the gums and half on the tooth's surface. Then start a vibratory back and forth motion and vertical swip towards the occlusal surface. This technique helps to remove plaque and stimulate the gums.